Drill we're going to talk about is a chair shooting drill, very basic one. If you're doing this in your driveway or somewhere where you don't have chairs, you can put it on the ground. I personally like chairs because I think when they grab the ball, it's more at that kind of square up location, but you can definitely do it on the ground. Or if you've got a couple kids you're working out, you can hand it to them. But we're going to use chairs right now, just Drew and I here, and somebody taping. So what he's going to do is he's going to start on the outside and curl. I think footwork's extremely important. We're gonna work on footwork over the next year and a half, talk about, you know, proper footwork, kind of how to create space. But this is a basic one. Again, for the younger kids, you can use your imagination with it with the older ones. But so what Drew's gonna do, go ahead, Drew, you're gonna start right here. He's gonna curl, he's gonna grab the ball off. Yep, he's gonna square up. I'm gonna get the rebound, put it in the chair for him. He's gonna come back. And again, you can use two balls, but I use one at this point because I know he's got to put his head below the basket down here or on the baseline. And again, he's going to curl, make sure he's squaring up. One more, bud, all the way down. And if he's putting his head below the, basket, plenty of time for me to grab it. All right, let's end on a make, bud. Go down here one more time. Square up. Yep, so again, he's squaring up, he's grabbing it, quick shot. Perfect. That's a good way to end. And again, you could put two balls, one on each chair. I like using one ball. He's going to shoot some free throws now. But again, if he's putting his head below the basket and coming up, you know, he does 4 to 6 of these, he's going to be tired. And then again, we can expand the moves. We can do crossovers. We can do shot fakes. We can do all those things.